I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
Ryan has the most followers on Instagram than any other American fighter from the up-and-coming guys. 1 million followers, Rampage.
I think I've seen him. He's the one that looks like De La Hoya, right?
Yes, he's the one that looks like De La Hoya. That's
yeah.
What do you think?
What did you tell Floyd?
I didn't tell him nothing. I just said, you know, he's a big inspiration to me. That's it, but I do want that fight. It's going to happen sooner or later. It's going to be a big fight.
How soon would you want that fight?
As soon as possible. I want to fight him. That's the thing. I just really
want to fight him. What weight class?
135. He just moved up. He's only 19.
You think he needs to work on? Yeah. You're only 19. You're a young kid.
No, I'm going to improve more and more throughout the years. I'm going to work on my inside game a little bit. I'm tall, but I got to work on coming on inside.
All right, gentlemen. You got to go for it.
Where you get your hand speed from?
God.
How about the power? You didn't have that much power in the amateur. Now you turned to a pro. Now you got all this power.
No, he always had power.
But in the amateurs, he wasn't really knocking people down. Yeah.
I don't know. It came in the pros. I just, boom. I guess it's not about how hard you hit. It's about where you hit.
Uh-huh. Okay.
Right on that chin.
Did Tank respond to you?
Yeah. He's coming next week.
Tank is coming next week?
Yeah, he's coming next week. We're going to spar.
Are you serious?
Yeah. We're spar. It's going to be a big spar, man.
What gym are you sparring at?
That can't be said right now.
Okay. I'll find out.
Yeah,
no
yeah.
Big deal. Yeah. No biggie.
Yeah, tell me about the Tesla.
Yeah, yeah. Tesla, it's just a car that I get to drive whenever I want.
That's awesome.
Yeah, and
you
it drives
you
yourself.
Summons it.
Hey, man. How you doing? Oh, man. That is so fire, dog.
Thanks.
I'll be watching that shit. That's great.
I thought you were Kaepernick.
He said what?
I thought you were Kaepernick.
Come on, God. What man, he playing.
So he actually DMs you and said we sparring next week.
Well, he wrote something on Twitter. I responded like, if you really wanted, we could get that work. And then he was like, all right. And then he messaged my guy messaged him. And then we set it up. And now we're about to spar.
After Tank Davis, obviously you would rank yourself one, Tank Davis two, because you're calling him out. Who are the other 135, 140, 130 guys you like?
Tanko, who was out at 135? Mikey Garcia, all those guys. Look, I'm young, but I'm hungry. I'm only going to get better. I'm 19. If I'm already causing this much noise at 19, what do you think I'm going to cause at 25, 24? It's going to be something crazy. But I know I trust in my hard work. I train every day. I don't drink. I don't smoke. I don't go out to clubs like all these other fighters. I'm in the gym. Like, Floyd, he's my inspiration. He might go out party, but he don't drink nothing. So that's what
I do. Never drink, never smoke.
That's how I am.
Floyd's been retired for a year, but he ran the court more than anybody.
Look at him. He still looks good. He's still in shape. Good.
Anthony Joshua, Deontay Wilder.
Man, I love Deontay because of his personality, but I think Joshua will beat him.
Joshua will
beat him. Yeah, but I'm rooting for Deontay Wilder.
Mikey Garcia, Robert Easter, next week.
Now that one, ooh, that's going to be a good one. I think I'm going to go with Mikey for this one.
Why?
Just on the fact that I think we'll see him put a lot more pressure on Easter than... You know, we're accustomed to seeing Mikey do because he's going to have to. Easter could box his socks off. He could box.
So how about Devin Haney at 35?
Oh, my bad. I forgot about that, man. Me and Devin Haney. I think that's going to be like Floyd Mayweather versus Oscar De La Hoya. You know, history repeats itself, so I think that's the fight.
Man, you guys were 3-3 in the amateurs, right?
No, it was 3-2. I got 3, he got 2, but we're pretty much tied. You know, when we were older, he won one, I won one. So I wouldn't count the younger days.
Boxing. No one at any point of their life had so many people calling them out like you at 19. Rollies, yeah. Teofimo wants to fight you, Tank wants to fight you. Yeah. Who else?
Everybody. I don't know.
Devin Haney wants to fight.
Yeah.
Everybody wants to fight. Line up three that you want. 1, 2, 3.
Javante, Devin Haney, and those are the only ones I really want to fight.
Now you actually sparred with Lomachenko, am I right?
Yeah.
How special is Lomachenko?
Lomachenko's a... You know what's special about him? He doesn't have the most power, he doesn't have the most speed, but he has a really good ring IQ. So he'll break you down with constant pressure. He tries to mentally break you down. That's what I see that's special with him. He knows how to break you down mentally.
And how would you see Tank Davis Lomachenko?
I think Tank Davis beats him. I'm going to be honest.
Really?
I think Tank beats him due to the fact that you could hit. Lomachenko is not hard to hit. It's just if you have to keep him off you, he keeps coming with punches everywhere, and he keeps on that the foot moving. If you miss, he'll be on you. So you gotta just prepare it right here.
You know what I find so ironic? Your Floyd Mayweather is your role model, and you're signed the Golden Boy.
Yeah, I mean, but that's the thing. Oscar De La Hoya was also my role model in the pros, because they were the biggest names. So it's like I always looked up to them. Like, okay, what are they doing right? What are they doing wrong? And I just take, I know, I take the good with the good and the bad with bad. Both done bad stuff in their personal life, but both have done great things in boxing. So you can't really.
You know who told me this week you're gonna be a champion 1,000,000%? Joe Goosen always says you have power, you have speed. He said that left hook, watch out.
Yeah, because Joe Goosen's seen it up close and personal. We used to train together, so he knows what it's about.
He's training Amir Khan now. Yeah. What do you think about Khan Pacquiao?
Khan Pacquiao, I think, that's a good one. About, I think Khan is just younger and faster and all that, so I think he'll beat him.
Is it tough being famous?
Nah, I mean, a lot of people come up to me all the time now, but I'm a personable guy. I like talking to people, so.
How do you go from 17,000 fans to 1,000,000? What's the secret?
You put it all on the line, man. You put yourself out there. You don't hold nothing back. People talk shit, then you're doing something right.
Did you watch the press conference with Anthony Joshua?
I didn't.
You didn't?
How was it? Was it good?
I was like, who do you think is right? Who do you think is wrong? Do you think Deontay Wilder gave and presented the $50 million? You think that was real, or do you think that was not real?
If it was real, then the fight should have been made, right? I mean, he agreed to it. Then you're just talking. I don't know. All I know is that fight's going to happen sooner or later, but it needs to happen sooner than later, you know?
What's your impression of Earl Spence?
I love him. Yeah, I think he's going to be on top for a long time. Just due to the fact, you see it in him. He has that mentality where he got to break you down in the body, he got to box you a little bit, he'll do anything to win.
How about Danny Garcia, Sean Porter?
Now, Danny Garcia, that's like a pick-em fight for me. I don't know who's more skilled. I see them as the same kind of fighters, you know? Pretty good, but kind of like declining. They had their peak, but they're kind of going down. But I think Danny will beat him, I think.
You want to be a commentator when you're done? Promoter, commentator, how would you see it? Obviously, going to be a Calvin Klein model at some point, something like that, but promoter, commentator.
I really want to be a director for movies. I want to direct movies, so I'm already working on that, but right now my craft is boxing, so that's my main focus, but I want to be a director.
You know, he directed a movie. Can I tell him about who?
I'm Emmy nominated.
My God. Yeah.
He did one about Floyd.
Oh, yeah?
They're making a movie about you too, right?
Well, they're coming.
Thank you,
Ellie. They're talking about talks about an Oscar De La Hoya movie. I might play Oscar when he was younger, I don't know.
That's genius.
Yeah.
That's genius.
Yeah, so we're just working on
it. Oscar said that you're faster than he was, because he was fast.
Oh, Oscar, yeah, he was a fast fight. I'm just ready to do me. I don't know, I'm ready to do me. I want kids to look up to me and say, well, I want to fight like Ryan now.
Speaking of Oscar, I got to ask you about how you think Pacquiao did Saturday night. And do you think he's still an A-level fighter, can compete against the Earl Spences on down?
You know, surprisingly, Pacquiao surprised me. He looked good, right? He looked stronger, faster than the last fight. I think he could compete with the top guys. Beat them, that's a whole different story. I don't know.
Now, the business of boxing, as you grow up in your career, it's going to be a little tough for you to get the fight. Do you think you might have to be co-promoted to get the fights that you want, or do you think just Golden Boy by itself, do you think?
I don't know. I think the big draw of me and some other fighter will have to make it happen, because the money is going to be so good that they're going to have to be forced to make compromises. So I think that will work. I just got to fight the right guy. We're both big, you know.
Look, Eric Dickinson, football legend, is watching your highlights right now.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, you're watching his highlights, huh? He's bad.
I'm watching his highlights right now. King Ryan. Highlights right now, so come on.
Hey, can you bring you to some games?
Man, I can't box. He's so fast. That man was moving.
Hey, let's see the pick real quick, King Ryan. Come on.
I like your highlights.
Yeah,
man, you fast.
I'm going to help you, man.
there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach.